that. But you know what? I want to talk for just a second about Christian. You know, he's been on this big losing streak, and I'm really worried about the guy. Now somebody's trying to help him see the light at the end of the tunnel. That's all well and good, as long as that light is not an oncoming train. And we're going to go back now and just take a look at how this all came about with Diamond Dallas Page trying to help Christian see the light.
I want to quit! Quit, quit, quit! Give me the papers! I want to sign my resignation papers right now! What the hell?
You don't want to quit.
I don't?
The only way that you're going to get where you want to go is to harness that negative energy into something positive. And that's the only way that you're going to start winning. Let's start off with a smile.
Come on, you can do it.
It's a start. It's a start.
Think so?
Yeah, I really do. Being positive isn't a bad thing. It's a good thing. Okay, Christian. You've been practicing for days. This is the first step to the world of positive thinking. So, lay it on me, baby.
I feel like an idiot.
You don't look like one.
No?
No. As a matter of fact, it's not a bad thing. It's a good thing. Oh, yeah. So good that we're going to go right past phase one. We're going right to phase two.
All right.
For real, man. All right? Repeat after me. I like me.
I like me.
I'm a good person.
I'm a good person.
I'm a really good person.
I'm a... Hold that thought.
We're in the middle of a session.
What the hell is this?
You're too much.
Yeah. Was there any question? Pull the damn plug. Yeah, the faster she goes, the faster I cash in. Cha-ching. Yeah, call me back. Idiot. Grandma Edna, she's about to bite it. She got a sweet will, though. Don't worry about it. Anyways, where were we? Oh, yeah. I'm a really great person.
Well, maybe we ought to go back to phase one.